Oh, let me. If you're sign is here, I'll call you, and then I'm going to just look at my rings real quick. Increases bleed resistance, increases damage absorption when HP is low, which might be helpful. I definitely want to keep the stamina recovery speed. Probably want to keep that, so maybe I'm going to replace one of the first two. Probably bleed resistance with, slightly boosts dexterity and obscures rolling. That wouldn't be bad, actually. But what does this do? Boost rolling invincibility at the cost of defense. Maybe. Where's my lower equip load? Did I get that? I did get that, didn't I? Milk ring, yeah, I'll probably use that, but where's my... I did get Havel's ring, didn't I? Where is it? There it is. It's up there. Okay. We'll do this. I know I hear. I do this. Okay. You know what? We'll just stay here. We'll let him come. Oh god. I'm going that way. Going this way. Oh, he's down there. He just got hit by the ball too. He got hit by something. There he is, he's this way. He went up that area down there. What's the thing that lets him be affected by things, by enemies and stuff? What's the item that I use for that? You know. He went down this way, but I guess we're gonna go this way. Very cavey in here. Well, I was just going to, ooh, there's loot over there. There's loot over there, too. Let's go this way, though. I hear something horrible going on over there. Oh, this is the other side of the, that one place. Okay. Oh, I can open it up. Thank you. That works. Did that guy leave? Wait. I don't want to go this way. There's loot over here. Whoa, God. Nope. Well, you got him. You got him, meanwhile. Someone got him. God, I'm stuck. Oh god, I am actually stuck. I am literally stuck. I am actually literally stuck in the terrain right now. I'm gonna die, because I'm stuck. Yeah, I'm stuck. What can I do? I can die. I can die, apparently, is what I can do there. Yeah, that was a bit bullshit. That was a bit bullshit that I got stuck. I'm moving on. Kill these rats. Okay, let's kill this guy. God damn it, you stupid friggin' rat. You dirty rat. You dirty rat. Oh. The bridge woke them up, so basically you woke them up, is what you're telling me. You woke them up and I had to deal with it. I told you that there was loot over here that I wanted to get. You know I need the loot. Give me your weapon, guy. Or just die. Ended bridge is wearing thin. Okay. That guy... I kind of regret doing that because I didn't get to get that guy's, you know, loot. Where is your thing? Oh, I don't have my ember on. Hold on, let me kill this guy real quick. Will you just... I'll wait for you. Or maybe I should just go ahead and on the bridge and let you fight the skeletons. No, I won't be mean. I won't be mean. I'll just wait. Do that? Okay. You really want me to do it? I'll do it. Any loot around here before I do that? There is like another way up here that's not the bridge. Is that a person? There, wait, there's a person up here. Is that what's his face? No, it's Henri again. Hi. Yeah.
Have you seen Horus anywhere? Oh nope. Yes, I see. I've searched high and low with no luck. Perhaps he's left the catacombs. Oh, Horus, where have you run off to?
I hate to say it, but I think Horus might be dead. I mean, like, extra dead, because everyone here is dead. But I think he might actually be like doubly. Really for reals, dead. Anything over here? No. Okay. Let me just run across. It's gonna run across. Bye. Go ahead. Oh, I see. There's like a way to get back over here. That's interesting. I just... I no longer have my binoculars on. I don't think I can, like, zoom in. Can I? But I can just watch you. Watch you go. There's still another skeleton up there. Oh, there's some getting back up too. Oh my god, there's a whole crap load getting back up. You gonna die? No, you're not gonna die. Wish I could zoom in, but I can't. I can't zoom in. I mean, it's nice to watch. Are you stuck over there now? Can you get over here anymore? There, it looks like there was a, way over here. If you go, like, there's like a little path over here. You jump off, kind of, yeah. There you go. All right. World's heaviest door. Because they're all the world's heaviest door. I feel like there's horribleness approaching. Could this be a bug? What? What could what be a bug? Oh, that? yeah, it looks like it might be a bug. Texture bugs. Try attacking only ring. Be wary of stomach. Try finger rubbish ahead. Touch goblet. Do I want to touch the goblet? I guess so. It's a very nice looking goblet. Very fancy. And also, it's leaking everywhere. Okay. Well, this is happening. There is loot here. I'm sure it's going to be a trap, but I want it, so I'm going to get it. Oh, okay. Ow, okay. I wasn't expecting his hand to go that far. You died. No! Why did you die? Oh my god. Wow, that did a huge amount of damage to me. But what is he doing? I don't seem to be doing a huge amount of damage to him, but he seems to be doing a hell of a lot of damage to me. Why don't I go over here? Oh god, he's actually following me. Okay. There we go. Got one. I think maybe. get this. Nope. Can't quite reach it. There we go, I got it. Is this a Lord? Or is this just a giant enemy boss? I don't know what's going on. Outside longer. Should I touch the goblet again? Can I even? Can I take the goblet? And use it as my new drinking cup. That actually wasn't that hard. I mean, it was definitely... No, I can't. It was definitely, easier once I realized, once you people told me. You people. Once you guys told me to kill the rings. Which is fine. Although one of the messages also said kill the rings, so I would have figured it out eventually. I would have figured it out when I kept, like, attacking the hand and, like, hit the ring, and then it got destroyed, and I would have been like, oh! But it would have taken longer, that's for sure. Should I go level first and then call you again? You still have, like, half an hour. Oops. It's not what I wanted. What's backtrack? What's back? I mean, I'm all for backtracking to get loot. You know me.
Welcome home, Ashen One.
All right, well, speak thine heart's where should I go desire. Then? We're gonna backtrack.
Very well, then Tuphaken.
What dexterity do I want? Like, what's my goal for dexterity? Is there an end goal, or do I just want as much as possible? Am I actually gonna want some strength? I can use my shield, the shield that I have on now. I can use it just fine. Now, do I just want as much dex? As much dex as I can get. Or do I want some faith? No, get dex. I can level twice. And I will level twice. I don't have enough souls for anything else. But that's perfectly fine. Back to the High Lord's place. High Lord Volnir. 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 I assume it's pronounced Volnir and not Wolnir, because that's what you do. This way or the other way? Back? For the bridge? Because I'm at the bridge. I don't see nothing back here. I'm embered, so I should see you. Near the stone doors. No, I do not. I don't see anything near the stone doors. They might need to put it back or something. Maybe you're using the wrong thing. Are you using the wrong sign thing? Do you need to use the other one? Since I've like cleared the area this time? I remember we had that problem before. I mean, that was one of many problems that we were having before. It's just this one thing. Alright, I'll wait. I'll wait for you. While I'm waiting. Can I wear any other pants? I feel like I really would like to get some different pants on. Bear trousers. Conjurator boots. Dark leggings. Might be good. Lothric knight leggings. Oh, puts me way over. Fallen knight trousers. I feel like I probably want to use those, because those look pretty cool. I mean, knight leggings aren't that bad either. Nameless knight leggings don't look bad. Drang shoes. There. Now I actually have pants on. Like, my ankles aren't, like, showing. Like some 1920s harlot.